afternoon tonight at 6, first on Prime 7 News, a plea from police for motorists to take care on the roads with school holidays in full swing. Lismore Council and the state government team up to fund a $6 million sports hub, and the streets are alive with the sound of music as Coffs Harbour's Buskers Festival hits a high note. First for News, Prime 7 News tonight at 6. John, you there.